So my question to you today is, what do you practice every day? Because what you practice, you will get good at. Do you practice peace in your life? Do you practice joy in your life? Do you practice happiness in your life? Or do you practice a lot of complaining? Because if you complain, you will get very good at it. And you will get so good at it that you will find fault with everything. Even when there is no fault that a layman can't see, you being an expert will see it. Do you practice being worried? Because if you practice being worried, you will get so good at it that everything will worry you. Do you practice anger? Because if you practice anger, you will get very good at it. And you will get so good at it that the most frivolous thing will make you angry. So, if this is true that it's a question of practice, I propose you to practice joy, happiness, contentment, gratitude. Do mention in the comment box, what do you practice every day? So thank you. Stay tuned for the next episode. Till then, bye-bye. And don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel if you have not subscribed. And do like and share. Dher sara. Thank you. Bye-bye.